My question, how would your religious beliefs, if you're elected, impact the decisions that you make in the office of the presidency?
Congressman Paul.
Well, my religious beliefs wouldn't affect him. My religious beliefs affects my character and the way I treat people and the way I live. The only thing it would affect... The only thing that would affect me in the way I operate as a president or a congressman is my oath of office and my promises that I've made to the people.
Governor.